There is no doubt that the ability to attract and retain a talented, diverse workforce is the key driver for any company.
I really don't care what their background is, where they came from. I'm really looking for, are they the best candidate for that job? And if they are, that's who we're hiring.
We firmly believe that you get better outcomes when you have a diverse input on a problem.
This initiative is important now and always has been important. With inclusion, you have the opportunity for everyone to be at the table.
You want people to feel welcome to come here, and then once they get here, to feel engaged and contributing.
The Chung Report talks about the export of our talent here in Wichita as being one of our number one exports. We can no longer accept that to be the case.
The business community and the business environment is becoming more global. And in order for Wichita to be more competitive and have that competitive edge, they need to have a diverse workforce.
It is all of our jobs to bring talent here, to keep talent here, to let people know that there is a place for them here. They will be welcomed here. They will see other people that look like them and think like them here. They'll also see people that look very different and think very different. And that's the beauty of this community. And that's what we have to go tell to the rest of the world.
And I challenge you to look at your businesses and make sure that you're practicing inclusion, you're practicing diversity in your hiring practices, in your retention practices, because at the end of the day, diversity and inclusion sparks innovation.
We do need more than intent, and intent is always good, but we need action. So the four initiatives and tactics that we will launch: a talent app and a website. We will partner with the Butler Community College for training, and then we will also support summer jobs, followed by partnering with minority business organizations. And all of those will help us in our whole diversity and inclusion initiative.
The app and website are really aimed at trying to break down the barriers and destroy some of the misconceptions about our community so that we make sure that we're retaining the best and brightest talent here in Wichita.
If you really don't understand the topic of diversity and inclusion, sign up for Advance Kansas and learn more about how can you practice this in your businesses today.
And the reason why a business owner should take the Advance Kansas program, because it opens the door to understanding all walks of life.
The Youth Employment Project is a great way to grow the talent we already have in this community. I invite any business that would like to provide a young adult with a first job or work experience opportunity to be part of this initiative this year. It will make a big difference in a lot of people's lives.
I haven't seen it anywhere else in the state where a regional chamber has reached out to the Hispanic Chamber like the Wichita Regional Chamber. I think it helps that we're in the same building. I think we have a great relationship. I think it's going to only get better.
All of these diversity and inclusion initiatives only work if we all participate.
I challenge you that if you would like to be involved with this, talk to Janetta or talk to myself, and we will get you plugged in. Intent does not equal impact.
We need action.